To make 3 delectably sweet chamomile pine nut praline gelato pops, mix 150 grams pine nut praline paste or caramel pine nut butter with 30 grams honey and 150 grams cold brew chamomile tea. Then divide between 3 ice pop molds, position the sticks in the center of the molds, and freeze hard. To release the gelato pop, dip the mold in a glass of hot tap water for a second or two.